Hey everybody, Jonathan here, representing Germany in the top 5 of the Rich Boys Project. My audition number is 50, and this is my step 7 auditioning video. First of all, I want to give a short shout-out to my German community. Hallo Leute, ich wollte mich für eure Unterstützung bedanken. Ich habe es bis in die letzte Runde des Rich Boys Project geschafft. Es war ein ganz schön langer Weg. Danke an alle, die mitgefiebert haben. Dankeschön. What I experienced about the Rich Fam is the way that you guys connect with each other and support each other. I mean, like Valentina and Tian from Norway, Nathan from the UK, and even Kyla and Rob, you all came to Frankfurt to support Wu. And while you guys were connecting and supporting, you inspired the people who took class, who were around. In these moments, I realized that I want to be a part of this project too, because I want to connect as well. I want to inspire as well. I would define the Rich Fam as an international dance family, full of individuals who are working hard and who are coming together to support and to push each other, who are turning their dreams into reality and who inspire the world around. I have thought a lot about this question because it's like asking, what is special about you? Special about me is my inner motivation, because it makes me able to focus on something, and it gives me a lot of energy, not just as a dancer, as a person as well. Second, I'm a team player, so I'm caring for my team, and I'm always trying to push everybody, especially when all are exhausted. I'm one who's trying to spread energy to get everybody going again. I think my happy and positive presence is special about me. That is what I'm bringing to the Rich Fam. Being a part of the Rich Fam gives me the opportunity to turn my dream of traveling the world as a dancer into reality. It's about meeting new people, to get inspired by how other people dance. Being with different people from time to time makes me feel like I'm more alive. I think because it's inspiring me and it's the kind of surrounding where I as a person develop. I'm always trying to become a better version of myself. So seeing other people's ideals and mindsets, is exciting for me. Being a part of the Rich Fam would give me a lot of energy. I'm a team player. So, it's the best for me to have a team around or beside me. And being a part of the Rich Fam would take my passion, my dancing, to a professional level. Being educated in what I love is, like the best thing for me, I can imagine. But it's not all about being part of the Rich Fam. You guys are already inspiring me. Like, this audition has already pushed me so far. I'm really thankful for what you have given me and us. It's a great thing. Keep going. Family for me means love, unconditional support or helping. It means caring for each other. It's about that special connection that you have, even though you're different. It's about respect for the dreams that the other one is having. And it means to help each other to reach that dream or that goal, and to see each other happy. Family for me isn't about the amount of time you're spending together. It's more about the feeling or the happiness that you share when you come together. That's what family is to me. Support gives me a lot of energy. It makes me work even harder, and I feel like I developed a lot in this audition process, partly because I wanted to do justice to the support that I received. So the support already pushed me, and it made me push myself even harder. Support can make us grow more quickly. And because I know of the effect that support is having on me, like giving me a lot of energy and making me work harder, making me grow, I'm trying to support the people around me. Especially when they're having a dream, or especially when it's about them being happy. I am the next rich boy because of my energy. It's the power that I have as a dancer. It's the motivation that I spread in my team, in my community. And it's my positive presence as a person, the energy that I can give. I hope you don't want to miss that energy in your team, in the Rich Fam. But rich boy or not, thank you, Rob, for this edition. It was a great experience. Yeah, it was a hard time, but it was fun. Really, thank you for this. Good luck to the five ladies. Good luck to the five fellas. I wish you all the best. Goodbye.